Located near Deir el-Medina, the Valley of the Queens is where several royal women of the New Kingdom period were buried deep in tombs dug into the mountain. The exceptional objects displayed in this section of the exhibition will help you discover ancient Egyptian funeral rites and the perilous journey that queens, princes, and princesses undertook to gain eternal life. The main steps in the mummification process are described here. For example, you will see instruments and products. The hook used to break a bone in the nose and extract the brain very gently so as not to damage the face. The flint embalmer's knife, used to make an incision in the left side of the body to remove the lungs and viscera. Resin, in liquid form, used to disinfect the body. Natron, to dry out the flesh and prevent decomposition. Meters upon meters of linen strips used to wrap the body. And canopic jars, in which the deceased's liver, lungs, stomach, and intestines were kept. Also found in this section is a typical noble's tomb, which includes a coffin lid, a false lid, an outer coffin, a mummy mask, protective amulets, and jewelry.